Okay, so this is a Whirlpool top load washer, model number WT-W7300DW, 4.8 cubic foot. We're gonna do a quick rinse and spin, and it's right here. This is under utilities. I think you click that. You can do a clean washer or rinse and spin, and the extra rinse, we'll turn that off. I don't think I need that, unless it does something funny. We'll go ahead. We already have clothes in here. Go down and take a look right there, and they're already kind of saturated, but I just want to kind of spin it out so we can do the next film. Let's see what we got here. Manual focus. Sorry, we get this thing focused in right. Okay, about right there, looks good. Okay. Let's hit start, close the lid.